Hey everyone, it is Van here again. Today we are going to be playing some more Splatoon. Today we are going to be checking out the new weapon, the Tri-slosher. I have played with it a little bit, and we are just going to be doing some turf wars with it. Yeah. Oh, I already have it equipped. I don't know what I'm doing. See, do we have any friends to join? No, nobody to join. We can just join in a private lobby, so I will see you guys all in the battle. Okay, guys, we are here in Arowana Mall with the in Turf War, and we have the new Tri-slosher. So, and, yeah. Okay. So, I do like this weapon, and I just want to point out, I know my new weapon videos go up late compared to other YouTubers, but it's really the best I can do with my uploading and editing stuff. It takes a while to edit, especially when you're using Windows Movie Maker for an editor. I know. Don't make fun of me. It's not that bad, to be honest. I don't know what's gonna go on here. So, oh. Jeez, somebody's gonna try to kill me. I forgot I have my bubbler. And I have a disruptor so I can disrupt the tides of battle. Wrecked. This guy's going to defend me because he's awesome. I'm just going to go behind because I don't feel comfortable going this way. Now at least I have my teammates now supporting me here. Retreat back a bit more. Somebody with the name Zuka, and I don't like that. I've learned in Splatoon I have died too much, and I really want to learn to not take as many risks. That was not my fault. It's the evil carbon roller. Why am I on? The person I was trying to super jump to was dead. That explains a lot. I killed the carbon roller. Seems legit. Nikki. We have a Nikki on our team. Sorry I wasn't talking there, I noticed. Sometimes I just go silent in my videos because I'm trying to focus on the game. Just start thinking about my video. I don't know why.
I apologize sincerely. Sincerely. Notice I said sincerely. Whoa! Well, I didn't get it to kill, but yeah, I don't think we won.
They played too good of a game. They played too good of a game for us to have won. Yeah, they got us by about 8%. Excuse me. Yeah.
Second best contributing.
I like the Tri-slosher though.
It's not bad.
This really is a good weapon. Okay, so we have Turf War, Ink the Most Turf to Win, Kelp Dome. I love these songs, I don't know why. Splatoon.
Thanks, Randall. I appreciate it. Get that song stuck in my head in my video. That's embarrassing. Start singing Mr. Bucket. stop singing Mr. Bucket sound now, song now. Oh my god. You and your splatling. Wait, no. Ends up, which seems as speedy as a splatling. You can see my face right now? You wouldn't know how confused I am. I don't know who's dumb enough to put an egg shrine right there. Bye guys. Suckers. Where go in your base? Oh god. Never mind. That's nice. Come on, sniper, get him. Our sniper died. What did I just do? That was bad. Whoa. Oh god. Yes. Did I kill the guy that was throwing all those? I think he was. I don't like this. I'm going up this way. It's easier. So I'll just go out into the middle. Try to cover as much turf from here as I can. Come on, guys, we need to spread out. Jeez, please, guys. Please spread out. That's what I hate when you people think it's a great idea to stay all together in a turf war, when that's the thing you least want. That's what you want in splat zones. Oh my god. That was embarrassing. Oh. Well, I contributed the most, so I can't say I didn't do they can't say I didn't do anything. It's their problem. That is all their fault. Okay, let's not make this a fail streak and actually win this one. Got highly dope because it's Kelp Dome. I'm terrible on Kelp Dome. I don't have like any skill killing people, and that's like this whole map. Ah, sucker, got him. Nice. You got him there. Nice. We are creaming. Like a pie. Like a cream pie. Yeah, guys, I just went there. I made that pun. Cream pie. We're creaming them like a cream pie. I know it's bad. So, please don't judge. Hey, I see you. You think you're gonna get away and not die? That may be the case. I am not taking my chances. I don't think there's anybody. There's somebody here. There is somebody here. You know what? He super jumped. Is there anybody around here now? I don't think so. Need some assistance over here?
Yeah, because... Haha, got ya. I'm gonna make my massive escape. My triumphant escape. If you look at how the aim tanks are connected on the inkling, I don't know why I just brought this up, but... all of them are actually do make sense. Like, the bucket is all connected to the ink tank. And it actually makes sense if you look at it. Wow. No, my kill, no skill, my no death streak. No! No, I could have stayed alive for just 10 seconds longer. Oh, they just made a comeback too. Well, that's the closest game I think we've gotten so far to actually winning. We're getting closer every time, we're creeping up, okay? Oh no. My cat was just let out of the room he was in because he was probably getting annoying. Oh no. He better not come running down here and jump in front of the TV like he did in my other video I made tonight. Okay. Okay, turf war, ain't the most turf to win. Kelp dome. Okay. So let's do this. Tri-slosher. We have a pretty good variety. We have the splatoshers, not the splatoshots. We have the splashomatics, which are always good for spreading ink. I am always good for those stealth skills, because I can be stealth, just, you know. The squid kid. Squid trotting. Oh god. Dang, I was about to use my shield too. But I didn't. That's the most important thing. I didn't. My Wii friends list is going off right now. A friend is online. Oh god. Exuka. Going this way. Inflate their base. Come on, guys. Super jump to me. Wow. There we go. Now they're realizing where I am. Dang. Oh, cheap. Hashtag you got them sniping skills for covering ink. That shouldn't have even been a hashtag. Wow. No. Carbon bomber really sucks, cause it can one hit kill you, and it's super fast when you shouldn't. That went off tune when I shouldn't be singing. Anyways, my singing skills are so derpy. I'll stop. It's probably getting annoying. I can probably sing a lot better if I actually try. Not try to sound derpy. I was trying to sound extremely weird, but now if I actually try, I could probably sing. I'm not in choir or anything, but I probably should be.
People tell me that, and they're like,
"Hey, Vin, you should be in choir," and I'm like, "Okay, maybe. I never have tried."
Fail. So they get for talking about school stuff.
Okay, you know what? You know what? If we can pull this off... yes, we won. Nice. Cool. Okay. Judging her 4 cents, May 29th, 2015. I still remember the release date of Splatoon somehow. Don't ask. Hashtag nerd. Excuse me. Okay, so, oh my god. Weed. Kelp Dome, I'm sorry. You're getting annoying. You're getting annoying as all heck, Kelp Dome. You are getting annoying as all heck. Tri-slosher. Splatoon's new arrow spray? I'm kidding. I'm sorry. I needed to say that. It could very well be the next arrow spray. The thing that's now most spammed online. I don't know. I remember when I was first testing this out, I got ticked off at it because everybody was using it and they were good at it, and I didn't even know how to use it. Not well. I think I just learned how to use it. Literally just like this match. Until then, I was just going like, but now I just go. Yeah. Feel pretty stupid now. We just get him? Nice, we got him. I've got them Splatoon skills now. I just became a full-time Splatoon... Bobber. Splatooner Bobber. Okay, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Happy New Year! Yay! We actually won. Now I'm going to be disappointed only to find out that somebody dropped out. Wow, nobody dropped out. Nice! I got killed once in 4 kills. That's actually really good for me. So yeah. I guess I'm gonna have to end this video off. Okay guys, thank you all for watching my video. I very much appreciate it. Subscribe to this channel if you are new and you enjoyed the video. So follow me on Twitter for updates on my channel and all that good stuff. Once again, thank you all for watching. I think that's all I have to say. And yeah. Thank you guys all for watching, and as usual, bye!